Corruption is the biggest issue daunting Iraq and limiting the correct allocation of funds for reconstruction and relief activities. Indeed, in my meetings with the president of the Board of Supreme Audit, Dr. Abdel Basset, who is now serving as the governor of the Central Bank of Iraq, he said this week to me that the money laundering problem had gone unchecked in Iraq for 10 years, tens of billions of dollars lost to money laundering. That's money that should have been spent on the Iraqi people, on Iraq's infrastructure, and that could have energized Iraq's economy.
In fact, you intervened and found $8 billion that were not accounted for in terms of reconstruction funds. What happened here, in your view, about the money that was allocated but not spent in the right channels?
Well, our audit of the Development Fund for Iraq addressed money controlled by the Coalition Provisional Authority back in 2003 and 2004.